practice a semi-western forehand, continental backhand. I've been trying a tactic I tried in my fifth pre-qualifying match in Turkey, but I'm using a smaller racket head to increase my accuracy. Hitting flat.
Yeah.
overhand and backhand, semi-restring on my weaker hand, continental the same on my dominant hand, just to compare the topspin a bit better between the backhand and semi-restring forehand. I was doing kind of a kickback on my left leg for the two-hand backhand. Thank you.